We start with breaking news for you this morning. Fire destroyed a camper in West Fargo this morning.
It happened just after 5 a.m. near the West Fargo Fairgrounds. This is a picture of the scene. You can see flames still shooting out of that camper as firefighters try to put it out. The Cass County Sheriff's Office says the man who lives there had just left for work. He was the only person living in that camper. No one was hurt. Investigators still trying to figure out exactly how it started. Of course, you can stay with Valley News Live and the Valley Today for the latest on this breaking news story.